Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind.
the national anthem. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming,
whose broad stripes and bright stars
through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hillmark High School's 95th Annual Commencement Ceremony. It is with great pleasure that we welcome you here tonight to join us in the culmination of our academic achievements and the celebration of the many endeavors that we have accomplished. The class of 2007 greatly appreciates your overwhelming support throughout our years at Hillmark High School. We will forever appreciate all of your support as we take our first steps into the future.
Boa noite, senhores e senhoras. Bem-vindos à 95ª graduação do Liceu de Hillmark. É com muito prazer que quero desejar-vos boas-vindas aqui esta noite para celebrar o fim de nossos estudos e trabalhos destes últimos 4 anos. A turma de 2007 aprecia todo o seu apoio durante este tempo que passamos aqui. Nunca vamos esquecer tudo o que fizeram por nosso encanto. Preparamos-nos as seguintes para o nosso futuro.
Buenas noches, damas y caballeros. Bienvenidos a la 95ª ceremonia anual de reconocimientos de la preparatoria de Hillmark High School. Es un placer darles la bienvenida a todos ustedes por acompañarnos esta noche en la culminación de nuestros logros académicos y en la celebración de todos nuestros esfuerzos realizados. La clase de 2007 les agradece profundamente por su gran apoyo durante nuestros años en la preparatoria de Hillmark High School. Nosotros siempre apreciaremos todo su apoyo mientras tomamos nuestros primeros pasos hacia nuestro futuro.
Nasare Anu Ji Ayanu, Hillmark High School Day, Pachanma Sal Day Graduation Day. Sanubot Kushi Hai Kitusi Sadi, Sufultan Te Kamyabi De Samagam Rich Shamil Hoyho. Asi Tode Sajok Te Madat Li Bot Te Notiya. Asi Tode Madat Nu Hamesha Yad Rakhange. Sanwad Sastri Akal.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 18 long years of waiting, more or less, it's finally our turn. After 13 years of school, some difficult, some not, it's finally our turn. After this last long year of waiting, hoping, and dreaming, it's finally our turn. This day has been in the back of our minds since our first day of kindergarten, all those years ago. Throughout this year, amidst bouts of senioritis, today was all we could think about. This final day when it would finally be our turn to graduate. However, it's not only our turn to graduate, it is also our turn to assume full responsibility and direction our lives will take. From this day forward, our lives are our own. We will make decisions for our future. For some, these decisions will take them to college, to work, and to greatness. Others will decide to stand and accumulate dust, but we will ultimately become who we choose to be. Our faith is within our control, and that is the beauty of this night. Tonight is the start of a new era and the beginning of the rest of our lives. These people behind me are young, independent, and eager to try their luck against the world. Most of us are bright individuals that have a lot to look forward to. Some of us will become lawyers, doctors, engineers, businessmen, and other esteemed professionals. We all have some sort of plan we hope to put into action. No matter what decisions we make, it is important that we remember that it's our turn to make these decisions. For these things, it is our turn. Our turn to play in the sandbox is over. No more playing tag or with G.I. Joes. No more showing off the latest outfits on your Barbie. We have learned our ABCs and our 1-2-3s. We've said goodbye to Mr. Rogers and Sesame Street. Let's face it, we haven't had Reese's in 7 years. Our turn for these things are at an end. Now is our turn to complete our high school education and decide our own paths, wherever they may take us. It's our turn to become our own person, to begin our own lives, to determine our own success, to leave our own mark in the world. One thing that I can guarantee this audience tonight is that the class of 2007 is going to do some ground shaking and make some changes both big and small. This is an official warning for you and the rest of the world. The class of 2007 is coming and we're taking names. So I just suggest you watch out because it's our day, our future, and our turn. Por fim, eu esta noite queria agradecer aos meus pais e a minha família, porque sem eles não era nada como sou hoje e esta noite. Eles, especialmente a minha mãe, têm sempre feito o esforço para eu fazer o meu melhor. Eles ensinaram-me que ninguém recebe nada sem esforço, que é muito melhor receber uma coisa por o trabalho da pessoa que receber uma coisa roubada ou enganada. Esta noite eu podia contar muitas anedotas dos meus pais com os meus estudos, mas ia ocupar a noite inteira. Então eu deixo assim com muitos abraços e beijinhos. E também peço desculpa para todas as vezes que dei dor de cabeça a eles. E mãe, às vezes eu digo que és chatinha, mas no fim do dia eu sei que tudo que a mãe faz é por o meu bem. Obrigado.
the class of 2007. We stand here today to honor the accomplishments of our past. We are beyond exceptional and have been a class of many firsts. We first came together in middle school and waited with great anticipation for our future years at high school. As we came into our freshman year, we stayed close while expressing our individuality when it came to classes, sports, and activities. We worked hard in all areas of our academics to achieve some outstanding grade point averages. We have been accepted to several prominent colleges around the nation and have received over $225,000 in scholarships. They say one's senior year is the most memorable of all, yet all year long it seemed as if we were fighting for traditions we felt were being lost. But now reflecting back on our high school years, we've been a part of many unforgettable experiences. And like I said, we've had many firsts. We brought back some great traditions, such as buff ball and the Green Mile. We were the first class to have co-ed donkey basketball teams and leave no donkey messes on the gym floor. We are one of the few classes that can say we never lost a Powderpuff game. And I must say, we had the best group of male cheerleaders who mastered the backflip stunt. We scared all the other classes with our amazing homecoming floats. But for some reason, we were never able to take first place. We've had some students on teams that have earned recognition at the region, state, and national level in various extra and intracurricular organizations. We have excelled in sports by being a part of the first girls golf team, as well as being a part of teams who brought home 4 section championships and several league titles. We have also made significant efforts to our community to make it a better place with 6,915 hours of logged community service. With thanks to our teachers, counselors, and staff, we have also achieved lifelong skills that we will take with us to college and into the working field. We are the class of 007. For us, tomorrow will never die. We push the limits and aren't afraid to face new challenges, nor are we afraid to excel in the highest form. As Roma Downey once said, what you need to know about the past is that no matter what has happened, it has all worked together to bring you to this very moment. This moment is ours and definitely well deserved. Congratulations to us, the class of 2007.
One day at a time, this is enough. Do not look back and grieve over the past, for it is gone. Do not be troubled about the future, for it has not yet come. Live in the present and make it so beautiful it will be worth remembering. This graduation ceremony is our present. As we sit here in our caps and gowns ready to graduate, a flood of memories fills our minds. Remember the first day back as seniors. Everyone had to catch up on all the news from summer. We had to get back into the routine of homework and waking up early. Each teacher handed out a strict syllabus that throughout the year became harder to follow as we developed senioritis. We look forward to lunch with our friends where we would finally get to sit on the senior lawn. Our senior year was upon us and we had so much to look forward to. After the excitement wore off, reality set in. Suddenly, we were spending more time in the counseling office, worrying about application deadlines, grades, and SAT scores. We can all remember the stress of which a college to apply to or what we wanted to do with the rest of our lives, like we could know at 17. But we did not grow up too fast. All the traditions of our senior year brought back the fun of high school. The excitement and stress of working on floats, getting all decked out for dress-up days during homecoming week, begging Miss Shaver to put our name in just 5 times so to make sure that we got to play donkey basketball, making hair and nail appointments months before prom, thinking up a creative way to ask your date, and working up the courage to do it. Staying up all night at Disneyland and passing out on the bus ride home. These are just a few of the many memories we have shared as a class. So, as we cross the stage to accept our diplomas, our senior year comes to a close. No longer students at Hillmar High School, but as adults moving on towards our future. We will always remember our time spent here, but we live in the present, so enjoy this celebration. You have earned it.
Check, check.
Push the limits, watch them bend and break. Take a still frame on your way out of tonight and into the rest of your lives. Count your steps, don't walk too fast. The stage will shrink as the minutes pass through our veins and into our hearts. Dry eyes aren't welcome tonight, so let the tears fall down your faces and sing it loud. 2007, you can't hold us back. We turn the page, we're writing the next chapter today. And hearts speed up, legs start to shake. You can't wait to hear your name, so listen close. Tomorrow is screaming for us. And as the sun sets for one last time, walk away with your head held high. It's finally time. It's time to start again. Dry eyes aren't welcome tonight, so let the tears fall down your faces and sing it loud. 2007, you can't hold us back. We turn the page, we're writing the next chapter today. And dry eyes aren't welcome tonight, so let the tears fall down your faces and sing it loud. 2007, you can't hold us back. We've turned the page, we're writing the next chapter today.
Thank you.
Graduates, parents, members of the Board of Trustees, and staff, it is my extreme pleasure to present the class of 2007. It has been said that excellence is a result of caring more than others think is wise, risking more than others think is safe, dreaming more than others think is practical, and expecting more than others think is possible. This class has distinguished themselves as truly excellent in the areas of academics, athletics, school spirit, and school pride. As juniors, this class helped Hillmar High School achieve the highest API index score of any high school, large or small, in Merced County. Of the 159 graduates tonight, 64 will graduate with a 3.0 or higher grade point average. And 30 of those 64 have a 3.5 or higher. Most amazing are the 9 students graduating with a GPA of 4.0 or higher. You will notice tonight that 13 students will be given the gold cords or stoles of the California Scholarship Federation, indicating their consistently high academic achievement. I began tonight by making a statement about excellence. The class of 2007 has made a commitment to continue to strive for excellence by attending some of the most prestigious colleges and universities in higher education next fall. Of the 159 graduates, 44 will be crossing the state and nation to attend universities like Oklahoma State, UC San Diego, UC Davis, UC Merced. How about San Diego State? There we go. Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, Brigham Young University in Utah, Sacramento State, Montana Tech, and many more. 72 more seniors have committed to local junior colleges. That is 116 seniors formally continuing their education from the class of 2007. To accomplish this, these seniors have been awarded over $226,000 in scholarships. I'm also very proud to announce that 4 of Hillmar's seniors will join the armed forces to serve our country. We salute them and their families for making that commitment. As we saw in the senior video last Wednesday night, this class is not just individuals, they are team players. Volleyball, girls track, boys, and girls soccer will leave Western Athletic Conference League championship banners on the gym wall this year. Hillmar Soccer was a dominant force this year as they became the undisputed champions, winning the CIF section title in both boys and girls soccer. In all 10 of 12 Hillmar High School athletic teams competed in postseason play this year. It has been a great year for Hillmar sports. It would speak well for any class to stop here. But while members of the class were achieving success on the field and court, seniors were also winning awards in other areas. One of the seniors in this group were members of the FFA state champion dairy cattle judging team. And the same Hillmar graduate will serve the 60,000 member California FFA Association as the 2007-2008 state FFA vice president. The jazz band won honors in the Reno Jazz Festival, and seniors have won county and state awards in visual arts and writing. Certainly, as principal, this student achievement gives me great pride. I'm also proud of the seniors who had to overcome great obstacles and adversity in order to be graduating tonight. This class has entertained us and themselves in events like buff ball, powder puff, mud volleyball, donkey basketball, building the homecoming parade float, winter formal, and last but not least, participating in the Green Mile. Seniors had a great time at Grad Night at Medieval Times in Disneyland, and probably one of the highlights of the seniors' class this year was traveling to Santa Cruz to the Coconut Grove Ballroom for the prom and taking a stroll on the beach at the end of the night. The class of 2007 showed compassion and community awareness for others by organizing and contributing to highly successful blood drives and by documenting countless hours of community service for nonprofit organizations. Tonight, 12 graduates will be wearing the silver cord signifying their service to our community. The class of 2007, it has been an honor to serve as your principal, and I'm very proud of your accomplishments. You have shown excellence academically, athletically, and have shown tremendous Yellow Jacket pride. For me personally, you have made my transition to Hillmar High School a truly pleasurable one. And I can say with all certainty that you're the best graduating class I've ever had as a principal. In closing, I would like to leave you with this thought about the essence of a new day. This is the beginning of a new day. You have been given this day to use as you will. You can waste it or use it for good. What you do today is important because you're exchanging a day of your life for it. When tomorrow comes, this day will be gone forever. In its place, something you have left behind. Let it be something good. Members of the Board of Trustees, the students eligible for diplomas before you tonight have met all of the district requirements for high school graduation. It is my sincere pleasure to present to you the Hillmar High School's class of 2007.
Carla Hernandez. Jatinder Singh. Jessica Diane Xavier. Alejandro Morales. Katie B. Holcomb. Jesus Zermeno. Michael Ann Cuello. Fernando Guevara. Tara Nicole Medeiros. Clifford Jonathan Von Gunten. Jeanette Rea. Jason Lee Larkins. Tiffany Lynn Diaz. Nelson Antonio Santos. Stephanie Francis White. Cameron John Cooper. Kristen Marie Lizariga. Paul Anthony Oliveira. Sandeep Kaur Dosanjh. Angela Renee Ewing. Trinity Paulina Acevedo. Megan Alyssa McCullough. Carly Arlene Genzoli. Nunu Gabriel Mayu. Kelly Marie Lizariga. William David Jones. Michelle Victoria Lorenko. Ernie Aguilera. Melissa Marie Alves. Jose Manuel Teixeira Bernardo. Kimberly Ramirez. Fabio Alberto Rocha. Ashley Christine Turcotte. Michael Christopher Lopes. Sandy Jimenez. Jesus Hernandez. Stephanie Marie Nascimento. Frank Oliveira Borba. Ashley Marie Almeida. Michael Paul McAllister. Lacey Selena Mancibo. Preet Gill. Candace Nicole Martin. Stephen Walter Alves. Amanda Gaston. Jonathan James Mendoza. Prashandeep Sandhu. Anthony Joseph Xavier. Monica Kathleen Silva. Michael Teixeira Azevedo. Casey Leanne Fitz. Kyle Ray Tannehill. Kelly Jean Andre. Brandon Stavriano Dacus. Melinda Maria Azevedo. Brett Burt Rosenau. Diana Luisa Silva. Travis Manuel Faria. Jessica Mendes Mayo. Christopher Michael Estrada. Cindy Mendoza. Traxel Coy Pau. Amber Kayleen Parker. Brent Anthony Fernandez. Amber Siobhan Fair. Jonathan Walter Nyberg. Yavira Hernandez Soria. Carlos Lomeli. Christina Marie DaCosta. Michael Anthony Gutierrez. Melanie Marie Ponciano. Michael Jameson. Laura Hall. Justin Joseph Mendes. Navdeep Kaur Atwal. Kevin George Amaral. Leah Elise Machado. Keith Joseph Silvera. Madison K. Leonardo. Ozzy Del Mercado. Michael Conklin. Karen Michael Goyburn. Adam Antonio Betancourt. Sarah Marianne Aguiar. Hector Flores. Vanda Sofia Teixeira. George Manuel Martins. Christina Marie Fonts. Christopher Anthony Betancourt. Jessica Christine Texera. Mark Gabriel Oliveira. Gabriella Louise Costa. Kevin Anthony Vieira. Whitney Elizabeth McFadden. Raymond Ellis Olivier. Simi Gill. Michael David Inman. Jessica Ann Rocha. Anthony Joseph Medeiros. Miriam Livier Rabago. Ross William Klein. Michelle Anna Fonseca. Billy James. Jessica Winans. Donald Tyler Sloan. Yesenia Tovar. Jason Manuel Da Silva. Samantha Jean Jordan. Sergio Romo. Brittany Noelle Betancourt. John Manuel Souza. Melissa Jessica Rios. Robert Daniel Kelly III. Brittany Cherish Watts. Taj Robert Wells. Shelly Lynn Freitas. Eldon Dolan. Stephanie Nathal Silva. Robert John Spankowski. Crystal Gracie. Michael Lionel Lamar. Vanessa Elisa Herrera. Evan Schliever. Eric Matthew Reese. Nicole Jamison. Jacob Haas. Melissa Sue Medeiros. Jeremy Michael Morris. Viridiana Alejandra Lara. Robert Carter. Jessica Ann Souza. J. Cameron McCowan. Marissa Lynn Finelli. George Joseph Gomes. Mindy Avila. Alex Amangal. Cheyenne Danae Albert. Timothy Benedict. Danelle Pombo. Manuel Steven Machado. Bethany Nicole Jamison. Cameron Drew Jackson. Antonia Amber Aguiar. Rex Kirk Stinson. Chanel Angelique Gonzalez. Ben Danes. Lisa Marlene Victoria. Cody Ace Wittenberg. Jaleesa Marie Gemperly. Joshua Lee Allen Palmer. Kirsten Elise Bandoni. Justin Thomas McCowan. Josephine Flora Jones. Tyler Ray Johnson. Michaela Maria Pagnava. Emmanuel Sanchez. Nancy Maria Monteiro. Frank Charles Hilliard. Amanda Lynn Stark. Daniel Stephen Mitchell. Christina Kathleen Lerma O'Neill. Joshua Richard Gilbert. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the class of 2007.
Thank you.
clockwork they'd arrive. A little chill in an October sky, nervous till the kickoff came. Four quarters, win or lose, spent Saturdays black and blue. But it was what I loved to do, and it was more than just a game. Was my life, and it was fun. Another season of my life is done. Another race I'm glad I got to run. Another chapter of my life that's over. No, I'm never gonna feel like that again. Time's rushing by me like the wind. Never be as young as I was then. No, I'm never gonna feel like that again. Practice dancing in my garage, two left feet in a white corsage. Daddy letting me borrow the dog, said don't bring her home on empty. I swung by and picked up Cindy Lou, took her to the prom for a dance or two. Then we drove down to the water blue, and that's where she kissed me. Was my life, and it was fun. Another season of my life is done. Another race I'm glad I got to run. Another chapter of my life that's over. No, I'm never gonna feel like that again. Time's rushing by me like the wind. Never be as young as I was then. No, I'm never gonna feel like that again. Got a call one July day, Cindy Lou was in that way. I had a big decision to make, and I couldn't take it lightly. At first I thought of